Today I'm going to show you how you can add or remove watermark on your photos in TCL 406. And first of all, open the camera app, then open the settings. Now just look for the watermark. Now you can switch it on here or switch it off like you wish. Then go back to the camera and take your photo with or without the watermark. And this is how it works. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.